Let's talk about drops like tangerine blossom, water lily, the other florals. I get some salt, I get some musk, and yeah, that's mostly what I'm getting when I smell this. And yeah, it's light, but the florals definitely do come through, so it's not a skin scent at all, but it's a light for being a floral scent. I feel like it's kind of light. Other users on fragrant could say that they mostly are getting the tangerine blossom, then the salt, the hibiscus, the orchid, amber, artemisia, musk, water lily, and cedar. So a little different than me, but I think we can all agree it sounds like we're getting a salty, slightly white floral, citrusy smell.
Soft and happy, not too strong or overpowering by any means. It has never